Of all the Ulfung's neighbors, the Svanung look down upon the outcasts with the greatest disdain. The Svanung believe their fortifications impenetrable. But never underestimate what a desperate wolf might be willing to risk.
Power! Travel faster than the fields. Be mine!
sick foes. Down with mud, but they won't expect an attack. Pathetic foes. For the Ulfang! Ha!
Thank you. dare enter my house, Ulfung.
Did you not hear me coming? I made plenty of noise.
You will pay dearly for your impertinence! Kill her, my sisters! Take that!
Reluctantly, the Svanung survivors swore fealty to the Ulfung and became their vassals. Each moon they would send tribute, both fish and gold. And in return, the Ulfung became their protectors. But a new foe was coming, and war would once again blight the hillfort.
Strange dream of my father. He's in terrible danger. I know with the village in ruins, it is a lot to ask.
Even more so when based on a dream.
Please. He's the runesmith for the Fangskar, and I know he would repay you for your help. Let me salve your wounds. Let me salve your wounds.
getting colder, I think.
Weapons?